There never will be complete equality until women themselves help to make laws and elect lawmakers. Those were the powerful words of American social reformer and feminist Susan B. Anthony. Along those lines, the Ghana Women's Roundtable is continuing its efforts to have more women at the forefront of the country's political movement.
Women are the backbone of the family. Women are the ones who are home, making sure that their children are educated, making sure that the families are well fed. So why must we be in the background all the time?
That was Dawn Braffitt, member of the Ghana Women's Roundtable. She explained that a non-governmental organization has often recognized that women are experts at interchanging their roles. From being social workers to their children and caretakers of their homes and husbands, to being out in the fields working as hard as many men. It is this ability of women to adapt that is seen by the GWR as being key to mend much of what is broken in today's society.
If we work within our communities, we can develop our communities, and so developing employment, developing cleaner environments, developing safer environments, and developing a network of folks that one can go to in event one feels sad, one feels hopeless, etc. Because you have a community of bonding that we could go to. So, and women are very good in this respect.
That was founder of the GWR, Dr. Dawn Stort. She explained to reporters what were some of the excuses that women across the country gave for not being at the forefront of contesting the upcoming local government elections.
I see them as real issues that have bothered women for many years, such as I have my children to look after, and those men are not going to allow me in, and this place have a lot of old men, and they're running things, and those types of things. And I can't do that. I can't speak in front of people, and I don't know how to articulate what I need, but I know what I need. Those are the types of things that we hear women say about not running.
Mm-hmm. The GWR started its work to get more women involved in the electoral process during last year's general elections. Dr. Stort believes that the local government process is the perfect place to start if more Guyanese women want to be among the ultimate decision makers of the land.